At the time of collection, a small blood sample is drawn from the mother. A wide range of tests is conducted to determine what may be present in the cord blood. The cord blood sample is also tested for contamination and viability.